This is what you do. You're gonna get this 13 millimeter ratchet on one of the bolts and the water pump pulley, and then have that rest on the next bolt that's right there, as you can see. And then when you turn this pulley, you're gonna rest this wrench against this, like that, like so. And as you're holding that with your left hand, you're gonna grab. And when that holds it in place, you're gonna turn this counterclockwise and comes out loose. Okay? No special tool needed.